Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error no suitable method for print or println in Java. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a super simple code. I'm just having a variable over here and I'm just trying to print it. Okay, so this is the correct print format to be honest, but still I am getting an error. So the simplest way to solve this problem is I have used here print rather than printf. So in case if you're like printing a variable of any data type, if you're like using this percentage operator, we need to use the printf statement and not print or println. So it's going to be printf. So in case if you want a new line, you can just use the slash n like operator over here. So percentage, in case if you want to print a variable, you need to use the percentage along with the printf statement and not print or println. So now I have just changed added f over here. So if I just now recompile it, so here you can see this time I'm not getting any errors. And if I run it, so I'm getting number is 2, which is this value. So just change it to printf and it will work fine. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Java, C, C++, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.